We're here in the South Mono Basin. See all that flat, gentle land that stretches down right here and then meets up with the lake? Well, that land is where the lake used to be. That's why it's like that. Way on the other side of the lake over there, you can also see where how high the lake used to be. I'd be about 200 feet underwater, actually, right now, if the lake were still here. We're in Mono Basin, South Basin.